Good morning to everybody. Already ma'am started linear equationing two variables. Now just to recall, what is the standard form of linear equationing two variable? Standard form of linear equation in two variables. Tell me, what is the standard form? AX plus BY plus C equal to 0, where A and B, A not equal to 0 and B not equal to 0, and A, B, C are all any real numbers, am I right here? Okay. How many solutions exist for a linear equation in two variable? How many solutions exist? Infinitely many solutions. Linear equation two variable has infinitely many solutions. Simple. If suppose you and me are going for a coffee shop, okay? And then total bill, it's coming rupees 100. So what you have to pay? You have to pay, both of you and me have to pay rupees 100. So how will you represent this situation in linear equation two variable? Suppose if I am contributing x rupees and then you will contribute rupees y, the total bill together, how much? Rupees 100. So how many solution exists for you? If I will not pay anything, you have to pay rupees 100. So 0, 100. Otherwise, you will pay rupees 100, I will pay 0 rupees. Otherwise, if I am paying rupees 10, you have to pay rupees 90. Otherwise, if I am paying 20, you have to pay rupees 80. So on goes on. So infinitely many solution. Are you getting there? So linear equation one variable is what? Ax plus b equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, a and b are any real numbers. Number of solution exist for a linear equation one variable is what? Unique solution. So you land in class 8. Okay. Now I think already ma'am she completed exercise 4.1. So we have to do exercise 4.2 now. Right? Exercise 4.2 now. What is the question for you? Which one of the following option is true and why? Y equal to 3x plus 5. Y equal to 3x plus 5 has a unique solution or only two solutions or infinitely many solutions. So we know that linear equation two variable has what? Infinitely many solution. How will you find the solution for that given equation? Take x is equal to this y equal to 3x plus 5. You can take x values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So already we know that what a, b, c are any real numbers. So here I took only the finite values. So similarly you can take infinite number of values for x. So if you are taking infinite values for x, you will get infinite values for y also. See, suppose x is equal to 1. So 1 into 3 is what? 3. 3 plus 5 is what? 8. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 5 is what? 11. 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 5 is 14. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 5 is 17. Then 20 and goes on. So what is that? Therefore, it has infinitely many solutions. What do you have? It has infinitely many solutions. Linear equation two variable has infinitely many solution. Linear equation one variable has unique solution. Okay. What is the standard form of linear equation one variable? Ax plus b equal to 0, where a not equal to 0, a and b are any real number. So linear equation two variable is what? Ax plus by plus c equal to 0, where a and b not equal to 0, a, b, c are all any real number. Are you getting there? Yes. In the next video, we will move to the question number 2. Right? Thank you, everybody.